Police detained Delhi Congress President Anil Kumar Yo and his party colleagues after they gathered near India Gate without permission on Friday to pay tribute to the Indian soldiers killed in a border clash with Chinese troops, officials said. Five Delhi congressmen were sitting near Amar Jawan Jyoti to pay homage to the soldiers killed in Galwan Valley in Ladakh on June 15, the Delhi Congress chief said. The policemen came and without listening to us shoved us into a vehicle and took us to Tilak Marg police station, he said. A senior police officer said a few people had gathered near National Stadium without any permission. They were told to disperse immediately in view of the directives of the central and Delhi government. When they refused, they were detained, he said. 20 Indian Army soldiers were killed in a violent clash with Chinese troops along Line of Actual Control, LAC, in Ladakh.